I want to talk about the difference between vitamin D2 and vitamin D3. Are they the same? There are physicians that tell you they're exactly the same. There's no difference. But let's talk about the facts. First of all, vitamin D2 mainly is made synthetically. It does come from mushrooms, but I'll guarantee that the majority of the population do not get their vitamin D2 from mushrooms. Now, vitamin D3 are animal source foods like fatty fish, salmon, for example, sardines, red meat, cod liver and cod liver oil, liver, egg yolks, butter have the natural D3. Now, the interesting thing about vitamin D2, there's not a significant amount of studies on D2, mainly D3. And the studies on vitamin D2 did not have the decreased mortality benefit that D3 has. So if you're trying to live longer with vitamin D, you're not going to get it from vitamin D2, only vitamin D3. Now, lichen in microalgae has a blend of D3 and D2. The positive thing about vitamin D2, it's very inexpensive, but the problem is you need more of it to see the results. So it's basically less effective. D3 is 5 times faster in the conversion because when you get vitamin D3, whether it's a supplement or your food, it has to be converted to activate it. And that's through the liver and the kidney. It's less toxic and it's definitely more stable. It stays around longer in your blood, but it is definitely not the same. Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself. And so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.